by monthly Girl Scout meeting. We have girls ages kinder through third grade with us today. We have a really great meeting to plan ahead because we got this JuniorScope by Omana sent to us, and we cannot wait to use it. The girls have been studying their wow journey, their world of water, and today we are actually going to take water samples. We've already collected the water samples, and we're going to look at them under this amazing microscope. This microscope is super light, and it comes with everything you need to actually have a really fun science experiment. It also comes with this book, The World of the Microscope. It has really great resources in it that tells you some of the things that you can look at. You can look at feathers, you can look at bugs, you can look at water, and that's what we're doing today. So as you can see, our microscope is set up. We are ready to look at our water samples. The girls are just having their snack right now, and then we are going to get ready. As you can see, they've got their lab coats. They've got their lab coats on, and we are ready. So join us as we take a look at the JuniorScope. Thank you.